You've got to pick a hard one because he's a very good reader.
Is he? Okay.
Yeah, he's a very good reader, so he's got to pick a very hard one.
What grade is he in?
He's in first, but he reads better than first.
We have chapter books?
Yeah.
Is that far advanced?
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Let's look at him.
Maybe second grade or third grade?
Second, third grade.
Yeah.
No, that's too easy. Oh, yeah, this is too easy. Yeah,
those are too easy for you, Mihai. You're a very good reader.
Have you ever heard about the magic school bus?
Okay. Yeah.
That one's cool. Look, it takes a moonwalk.
You want that
one
because they're having their
recycling.
Are you good?
That's yeah, that's
yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much.
That's
you're
how
awesome.
They're all.
No, because they're running out. Yeah, so they have to come back and bring them.
Let's go get some food.
Yeah.
I'm just is the food outside, actually? It is, huh?
I have one back out.
All right.
I'm sorry. I'm almost falling. You look awesome.
Where's my son? Oh.
He already got one. Wait. Get a harder one.
I think this is too small for you.
He's in second grade, right?
Yeah.
So these are second grade.
First.
You're first?
No. First you read at a second grade level, bro. This one?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Thank you.
We like snakes.
Okay. What grade
are you? That's a lot of tickets.
Yes,
what are we doing now? I almost fell earlier. Okay, let's go. Nina's staying with her friend. You want to give her some of these?
Is she?
She's right there. Look.
Nina!
Let me see.
We got the tickets. I want to get something to eat. I want some pizza.
Nina. Good job.
Oh, that one's cute.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, Dad, can you
hold these? Yeah, I'll hold these for you in my pocket, okay?
Okay.
Okay, let's go get some food.
Dad, can you hold me back? Daddy, hold me back.
We meet back here at 7? It's 6:30.
It ends at 7:30.
Let's meet at 7.
We'll meet here like at 7. Yeah.
7:15. 7:15?
Yeah, if anything
is 6:15.
Okay. We'll meet right here.
This spot.
Okay.
Okay. Where's the food at, girl?
I don't know. You want to go look for food?
Ask the teachers. Look. I'm sorry. Can I ask you a question? Where are they selling the food at? Do they sell any food?
No.
There's no trucks outside with food
in there? There's some outside that way.
Food over here?
Yeah.
Let's go get food. Some pizza?
Yeah.
I want some pizza too.
Oh my gosh, sweaters?
There's no pizza out here. Santana, this isn't it. No. You probably don't need any tickets for the food. Excuses. Oh, yeah, look, burgers. Hello. Let me wait for her real quick. What you want to eat, Queen? I know. Yeah.
Are you super?
I'm gonna do some hot dogs. You want a hot dog, Santana?
No, he wants pizza, but I don't think
no pizza. That's two hot dogs or French fries or.
No, I'm good with.
I'll do two hot dogs.
I want Kona.
Yeah, we're gonna get Kona ice cream.
Two hot dogs and give me
a
drink,
Kona
baby.
Ice.
We shouldn't have gotten so many tickets.
Dr. Pepper. Yes, ma'am.
Relax. We shouldn't have even bought so many because everything else is like.
I want to go to ice.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
There's six.
He's got it.
Mine now.
Thank you, sir. There you go.
Super Santana.
It's mine now.
It's awesome.
What are you going to buy with that?
Can we just come back or
Kona.
Go get Kona Ice? I'll be right there. I'll wait for it. Yeah, Quinn. I'll be right there. Whatever you want, baby.
It doesn't matter.